What's up, people? Welcome back. First and foremost, I do apologize because I have not been posting lately. My computer yesterday crashed on me. So I had to upgrade. I'm waiting on my new MacBook Pro to come in and start posting more on a consistent basis. But on to today's video. This is actually a video I previously recorded and I never filmed an intro on, and I never even started editing because my computer was down and out. So this was another veterans fishing therapeutic session for us. We were invited to another private pond, and the private pond definitely produced. One of the veterans who was out there fishing with me told me, "Man, I don't know what's wrong with these fish. It's like they closed their mouth today." I'm saying to myself, I don't know what you're talking about, because I'm catching fish. And this right here can prove it. First bass. Right, first cast, first bass. Not bad. First cast, first bass. Love it. Second cast, second bass. Two casts, two bass. Loving this pond already. What's up? What's up, baby? I got it in my hand.
Okay.
I love your pond already. Two casts and two bass.
Two casts, okay.
You can see them right there. One's turned on it. God, to my nose, what are they not hitting it or what? Hit it hard. Come on, man. It's like six or seven of them right there. One right there, he's wanted to take it. He got it. Oh, I'm making it out. I'm leading the way. It's a nice ass one too, man. Just don't want to get hooked by one. Hold the horses. You'll be back in the water before you know it. Come on, man, you got to get your dismount right. Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Talk to this man.
100 piece set. Cool. Came in the mail yesterday. They sent. They charged me $100 on the so I called them, and they said, you know, take it female, take it
female. Yeah. Nice. And as it works.
So anyway, she said, well, when we get it back, when it comes in, we'll just get the barcode and the money and get back to you.
Something's hitting it.
I don't want this fly rod stuff. Fish.
Well,
some strange reason. I think it's because that thing is so big and it looks like if I get my mouth on that one, I ain't got to see no more for the next couple of years. You didn't go with it.
That was a brim. Lizard. Yeah. And wow. God. Yeah, no, they will follow me. I'm not the fish whisperer. Thank you. Catch and release. Unlimited.